And we have an update now on breaking news. The lockdown at Boyd Anderson High School has been lifted. Chopper 4 showing us live pictures from the campus in Fort Lauderdale Lakes right now. There was a report of a possible gun on campus, but again, that was found to be unfounded.